Good morning, my dear students. I am Satya from Department of Social Science. Now we are going to see about the lesson, volume 1, geography lesson 1, India location, relief and drainage. Today's topic, marking questions and answers. Roman letter 1, choose the correct answer. First question, the north-south extent of India is dash. Answer, option C, 3,214 kilometer. Second question, Das river is known as Saro of Bihar. Answer, option C, Kosi. Third question, a landmass bounded by sea on three sides is referred to as Das. Answer, option C, peninsula. Fourth question, the Palk Strait and Gulf of Mannar separates India from Das. Answer, option C, Sri Lanka. Fifth question, the highest peak in South India is Das. Answer, option C, Anaimudi. Sixth question, Das plains are formed by the older alluviums. Answer, option C, Bangar. Seventh question, Pulicat Lake is located between the states of Das. Answer, option D, Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh. Roman letter 2, match the following. First question, Shangpo. Answer, River Brahmaputra in Tibet. Second question, Yamuna. Answer, tributary of River Ganga. Third question, New Alluvium. Answer, Gadar. Fourth question, Mount Godwin, southern part of East Assam, Mount K2. Answer, highest peak in India. Fifth question, Coromandel Coast. Answer, coastal plain. Third Roman letter, Gurations. First question, Himalayas are called Young Fold Mountains. Answer C. Second question, North Indian rivers are perennial. C answer. Third question, South Indian rivers are east flowing. The answer. Fourth question, west flowing rivers do not form deltas. The answers. Roman letter 4, distinguish between the following. First question, Himalayan rivers and peninsular rivers. Students, see screen. Second question, Western Ghats and Eastern Ghats. See answer. Third question, Western coastal plains and Eastern coastal plains. See. Next, Roman letter 5, answer in brief. First question, name the neighboring countries of India. Page number 129. 129 India's land and water frontiers paragraph second line Pakistan and Afghanistan in the northwest China Nepal and Bhutan in the north and Bangladesh and Myanmar in the east This short answer 1 Second question give the importance of IST Answer page number 130 page number 130 left side Indian standard time IST 3 lines next page number 130 right side first paragraph only up to Greenwich Mean Time GMT the second question next third question write a short note on Deccan Plateau page number 137 left side first paragraph Deccan Plateau paragraph only the short answer 3 next fourth short answer state the west flowing rivers of India page number 141 left side west flowing rivers Narmada paragraph only next Tapti paragraph up to 6 line up to Madhya Pradesh at an elevation of about 752 meter okay this fourth question next fifth question write a brief note on island group of Lakshadweep page number 138 left side second paragraph Lakshadweep island paragraph fully this fifth short answer next roman letter 6 answer in a paragraph first question explain the division of northern mountains and its importance to India page number 131 132 and 134 okay first take page number 131 right side the northern mountains that functions as a great wall is grouped into three divisions okay from this paragraph the three divisions the trans himalayas himalayas and eastern himalayas the three points and the trans himalayas paragraph fully and himalayas paragraph fully and page number 132 the greater himalayas or lesser himalayas the greater himalayas or himadri paragraph fully and page number 134 page fully okay let's say it fully the lesser himalayas or himachal then next third point outer himalayas or shivaliks next third purvanchal next importance of himalayas fully up to biodiversity okay this paragraph 1 second paragraph give an account on the major peninsular rivers of India? Page number 140, left side, last paragraph, peninsular rivers. Peninsular rivers paragraph, 5 lines, fully. Next, page number 140, right side fully. Peninsular rivers to the west flowing rivers, east flowing rivers, and east flowing rivers Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri fully. Then west flowing rivers Narmada and Tapti fully. Up to Arabian Sea through the Gulf of Bombay. This paragraph 2. Next paragraph 3. Give a detailed account on the basin of the Ganga. Page number 138, right side, the Ganga river system, paragraph Lee. Next, this continuation, page number 140, left side, first paragraph Lee, up to Bangladesh before joining the Bay of Bengal, this paragraph 3. Okay, next, Roman letter 7, map exercises. Mark the following in the outline map of India. First one, major mountain ranges, Karakoram. Students, see Karakoram. Karakoram located near Ladakh. Next, Ladakh. The place Ladakh located near Jammu and Kashmir. Next, Jaskar. Near Ladakh, Jaskar. Next, Aravalli. Students, see Aravalli. Aravalli located in Rajasthan. Next, Western Ghats. Students, do you know Western Ghats? From Tapti to Kanyakumari, Western Ghats. From Tapti in the north to Kanyakumari in the south, Western Ghats. Next, Eastern Ghats. Students, see Eastern Ghats near East Coastal Plain, Eastern Ghats. Okay. Eastern Ghats up to Nilgiri Hills in the south. Second, the major rivers. First, Indus. Students, see the river Indus. What's the name of river Indus? Sindh. Second, river Ganga. Students, see river Ganga. Next, river Brahmaputra. Students, listen here. What's the other name of river Brahmaputra? Shangpo. Okay. Next, river Narmada. See, next, river Tapti. Students, listen. See. Next, Mahanadi. See. Watch carefully. Next, Godavari. This Godavari. Next, Krishna. This river Krishna. Next, river Kaveri. Students, listen. See, this river Kaveri. Third, major plateaus. First, Malwa Plateau. Students, see Malwa Plateau near Gujarat. Malwa Plateau. See. Next, Chota Nagpur Plateau. Students, listen. Chota Nagpur Plateau located in West Bengal. See. Third, Deccan Plateau. Students, see. Deccan Plateau. Deccan Plateau, triangle in shape. Okay, see. Students, this lesson is over. Next homework. Short answer 1 to 5. And paragraph 3rd. Third paragraph. Read thoroughly. I will conduct MCQ test tomorrow. We will meet next class. Bye.